much as I have a lot of respect for dreamers, I don't have any respect for talkers. We talk about innovation, they know you have to be disruptive every day to revolutionize the market. They don't do anything. What are they talking? Don't become one of these people. You have to do something. When we get rejected, it doesn't mean it's about us. It doesn't mean that our creative identity is rejected. It doesn't mean that we cannot improve it. It means that what we said, the idea, maybe it wasn't to the right person. Maybe it wasn't developed enough. Maybe it wasn't the right time.